Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. I'm Terra Cactus, and this is Fallout 1. I try to make our way through here. See if we can't. This is my place. Want to hang out for a while? Sure. Head over on here to the hospital. Watch yourself around the dock. Don't have to get a medieval on your face. How's it going? Good. You? Courier's fine. Hey, I gotta know. You need to talk to the doc. Man, the Flash here. Help him out. I'm Doc Morbid. What can I do to help you? I need some help. Let's have a look. Chen Kam, just tell me about that. You gotta be kidding. I never joke, especially when it comes to physical trauma. You will pay. You will pay, or I'll have to resort to my other forms of compensation, many of which are much more painful than just paying my fee. Bite me, I'm leaving. Have it your way. Courier Flash, show the patient to the lab. Didn't want to have to do this, bud. But you made me. Fuck. You're gonna be in a world of pain, bud. Thank you. bit of a cannibal. So we've seen he has a bunch of organs down there. That's not good whatsoever. Stop by to say hello. Okay, well, I'm gonna make a save on that one. Organs discovered. Go away. I am going to put that combat armor on, though. I'm just going to load the shotgun. Make our way up to the top of the town. See what all goes on around here. What does he have to say? Watch out for Gizmo and his cronies. I like my boss.
Can I help you? The name's Killian. Killian Darkwater. I'm the mayor of this fine town. And who might you be? Not much up that way except desert and shady sands. You from there? Oh, yeah, sure you do. And when you were a baby, your crib was a safe. Don't feel bad. Ain't the worst story I've been told. So, what can I do for you? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems. From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls, and I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head. You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people usually find what they're looking for. Take a look around. Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Gizmo's is near there. And if you're hurting, Doc Morbid's your man. Well, that's a damn fine coincidence. That's what this store's here for. We got about everything you can need. Let me show you some things over here.
Okay. Well, I got one combat armor I'm not utilizing. Long fat weapon. It's a 10mm SMG. Take some of your stim packs. Let's see. What, another... why couldn't it be faster? Check both my flares too. Gotta wait for a little bit to really scroll up. Come on now, you can get it. And we're past 100 and coming up past 10, going up past 20. Are we gonna make it to 30? I think we can. However, it's slowly creeping up to 40, almost past 50. Oh boy, what a race this is. What an invigorating test of speed we're having. Oh, it's almost there. It's almost there. We gotta get up past 300. Oh, but we're only past 200 now. Here we go.
Listen, thanks for saving my life. It's a mighty brave thing to do. Now, it looks like we've got ourselves a situation here. I know Gizmo's behind this, but I need proof. You interested in helping? You have to wear a recorder and tape Gizmo confessing. Or plant this wiretap in his office. Either way, and we got him. All right. I owe you. Here's the bug in the wiretap. You let me know when it's done. And good luck.
What do you gotta say, boy? Leave me alone. Leave me alone is all he says. What's in here? What do you gotta say? In Junker Town, sight for sore eyes. Deputy Town. Welcome to Crash House. I'm going to be looking for some water. Need a good night's sleep. Looking for some info. Just a hotel man, Rich Bob. Don't ask me too much. I know there's 50 at poor, but I don't got a gossip thing, okay? No longer. What were you and you doing here? Jerry, I'm new to the town. Apparently so everyone knows that this is the territory of skulls. You better beat it before someone decides to hurt you. Skulls? Who are they? That's us. We're the meanest gang in town. Actually, we're the only gang. You don't want to mess with us. So you pretty much have to run the town, eh? You bet. Nobody messes with us. Well, except for maybe killing, but he's cool and all. He's like Sheriff Man. We do whatever we want. Who's all? Well, there's Victor, Shark, who hangs out at the scum pit, Vienna, too, and a couple of the other guys stop by from time to time. Where is the scum pit? You just hang out sometimes, gotta play some games, Gizmo, having some fun at the scum pit. Sometimes do odd jobs for Gizmo, and Traveler Victor's and stalking people. Come to think of it, stay away from him. What can you tell him about it? He's a huge fat guy who runs the casino and wants to run Junker Town, but killing keeps him in line. Pays pretty well, though. Occasionally, he hires Vienna and Victor to deal with people for him. Stranger who showed up a few weeks ago. Talk to this guy. You're on Skull's turf, stranger. You better talk quick. Skulls? Who are you guys? We are the only ones Junkertown gang run the streets and rule the city now. We don't bother with killing. It doesn't bother with us. As long as we keep it low-key, you got it? I get it, all right. You have to hide out from him? We don't take from anybody, at least killing. But just because he thinks he's a gonna find a sheriff doesn't mean that he controls the skulls. Sorry, didn't mean to get you all riled up. New blood. yeah, I think I'll go now. Not a very happy person, are you? Why do you say that? I'm quite happy. I'm happy because there's lots of things to bleed. Ah, yes, the art of appreciation. I can understand that, I think. Someone understands me at last. Well, we're gonna head over to the casino now. See what we can find. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is all that I have time for this episode. I'll be seeing you in the next one. But I hope you have a fantastic day. I'm Terra Cactus. Ta-ta.